Hello everyone, in this tutorial of the designing the gear, I am going to make analysis. I am going on the applications, select Mechanica, and I am going to use material steel, and it is selected. Before I use the material, the same material, and it is okay. Now I am going to make a constraint, and I am going to select that one, and the translation in X, Y, and Z is fixed. And the rotation, we haven't any rotation in X or Y direction, only in Z direction. And I am going to use it as free. And UCO. And I am going to make pressure on this face, on this face, and on this face, and make it as a value of 10 megapascal. Now I am going to use analysis, static analysis, and run. At the top of this gear you have maximum 56 megapascal, and here you haven't so much, it is 17 megapascal. Okay, I am going to see the life's principal stresses, and it is in it is not correct. It is not correct to mention. So it is all in this tutorial.